each nuclear plant site has developed an integrated security and response plan in collaboration with federal, state, and local law enforcement agencies and emergency responders. In response to public apprehension regarding nuclear plant security, Congress implemented various provisions within the Energy Policy Act of 2000.